Only on six tonight, police body cameras that stream their video live. The Daytona Beach Police Department now has them so supervisors can follow along in real time.
News 6's Eric Von Inken shows us how the department is using the live capability to get results together.
It's coming from the east.
It's easy for officers to communicate when it's calm.
Let me see your hands! Police department! Drop the rifle! Drop the rifle!
But when chaos erupts and police are just trying to survive a situation and save lives, they often can't get to their radio.
You have 101 things that you're focused on. You get on scene, you're assessing the scene, you're worried about your safety, you're worried about the safety of others. Then if you have to draw your gun, you're focused on that as well. Then you have the supervisor asking, is everything okay over there?
Officer Monica Lee says police departments need the clearest picture of exactly what their officers are getting into. And while words relayed over the radio are good,
he's in that door. Hands! Go!
Video is always better, like these body camera clips from the Daytona Beach PD. But live video is best.
So this is our mapping system.
Officer Lee runs the body camera system for the Daytona Beach Police Department.
So this is the ready mode.
Which now has the capability to live stream.
Looks like he's checking on all the businesses.
How's things going today?
Watch, we followed along live from Daytona Beach Police Headquarters as a patrol officer out on the street checked on business owners.
So he's doing this right this second.
Correct.
We're watching him do this.
Correct. This is what's happening right now on beachside where he's patrolling.
As soon as a body camera is recording, supervisors can see the live stream on their phones and monitor how officers respond to a call, how they interact with the public, and of course, how the situation unfolds.
The supervisors who have the capabilities of live stream, they absolutely love it. They love that they can have eyes on the situation before getting on scene.
Supervisors also get alerts when an officer draws a weapon. That's another reason to live stream. Officer Lee says the live capability came with the cameras when they upgraded about a year ago for about $500,000. It was the latest technology upgrade for the department that claims it was the first in Florida to get body cameras in the first place more than a decade ago.
And it's important to note here that when the PD got those cameras about a year ago, Officer Lee programmed them so they cannot live stream all the time, but rather only when an officer activates the camera or when it's automatically activated because a weapon is drawn. She says the point here is not to spy on the officers. It's really just to be able to look in when an officer's on a call or, of course, when they need help. At the Daytona Beach Police Department, Eric Von Anken getting results together. News 6.